Well, here we go. Mountain Pass. Tiger One. No camo, 50% crew. Coming in from the north. Let's just do it. Yay. Down the ice road. The more I play this game, the less I go down this ice road. I used to exclusively go down this ice road. Now, basically exclusively go around the other way. But too much Overwatch from the bridge and under the bridge that, yeah, it's generally bad news bears. Except for I don't see him, you jack off. The fuck is going on? There's something in there. There he is. What in the fuck? I don't fucking understand the assignment. What in the literal fuck is going on? Why the fuck can't I see into that fucking guy with a little bit of fucking camo there? It's like he's not, like he doesn't exist. Obviously I'm shooting these rocks in here or whatever, but damn. Anyway, expect him right here. Always under the bridge. So let's be aimed this way, because you know it's, you know he's right there. And that's what they're gonna zap you with. They're gonna zap you with he's under the bridge. So imagine I have to do the medium first. All right, let's get Mr. Medium out of here. Fired. At least this guy's a little more clear. That first one, second one, one right there to my right. There's the rocks and the foliage and Anyway, with this many people left, you have to realize that they're probably all going to be tank destroyers overwatching. You come up here, just expect to be shot from up here. It's almost a guarantee. It's almost an absolute. And sometimes they'll still park somebody back here in the right or the left, however you want to say it. So yeah, this is another open stretch that they'll use against you, and then they'll sit up there too. Overwatch from there. I would not go this fucking far left, I'd stay to the right. Stupid. Make it a little hard for them. As you crest, kiss your ass goodbye. It's just how it is. I ain't even gonna make the firing line. They're gonna start shooting me before then. Give him enough, he wants to shoot. Probably shouldn't have went through there. Let's pretend. Let's pretend you can shoot him right in the face. I mean, if this is a 7 and that's a 6, maybe, but. Eh. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, good. They're gonna send me up here like I'm a fucking medium. I don't know. I feel like no. Just no. Do more shots from below. Why am I going up here like a medium? Let the medium go up here, sit on cap. As the medium spots shit coming in, shoot it. Or the light. Or anything. SPG, I don't care what climbs, but I'm trying not to climb. Even if I do get shot. Oh, dude, shut up. The trainer dude. Blah, 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 blah. Because you gotta figure there's somebody right back here. And that's probably what we're gonna get shot by. Mr. Dummy back here. So, story goes, which one do I go for? Alright, well, let's go. Let's go up here. Gonna have to do it from here. We're gonna have to. I would have loved to have done that from up there too. Honestly, I wouldn't have circled the map for this shit. Once I was to base, put it in park and... put it in park at, just be happy with the win. But, if I'm the only tank, yada yada, whatever. Alright. Catch you on the next one.